Hello, everybody out there in YouTube land. Welcome back to Super Robot Wars, original generation for the GBA. You're wondering, why are we here again? I thought last time was an accident, and this time is not an accident. I've actually been using this level to grind, which was very difficult, because the level did not like me! It was rude! Didn't even treat me to dinner first! It was the worst level ever! But I didn't overgrind. All I did was get all my characters who I use, and the ones I don't, to level 30. Which actually is probably the proper level, because a bunch of them are like level 23. And when I hit level 30, that's when the experience started dropping. And that's a sign that you're getting too leveled up, and that's the proper level you can be for this kind of level. And I thought that was fine. The only reason I actually originally did it was so I can get the proper kill count for Ryusei. So I get a secret weapon later on in the game. That's the real reason I did it. Because I did it, I decided to get everyone up, and they're all ready. The only person I could not level up was Lafina and Sheen, because I put too much work into them, and now they're too good. They're too awesome. Because I can't get them killed. Because of stinking... They can't be killed. They're too good at low levels. When their HP gets really low, they just won't die for grinding. And Aya, because, well, spoilers, Aya comes back in this level, and because of that reason, she's not in the level previously, so every time I grind her up, she just restarts at level 27. Just goes back. And the default level she's coming in at is level 27, so there you go. Huh? Isn't that the R3? Isn't that an R3? Looks complete to me. Sorry I was gone for so long. Welcome back, Captain. How are the R3 adjustments coming? They're almost complete. What's wrong, you say? Oh, nothing. You look upset. Did something happen? No, I'm okay. If you say so. Oh, so you're concerned about others all of a sudden? Hey, look. I was just trying to be a nice guy. It doesn't count if you're patting yourself on the back. Sure. Anyway, so the R series is ready now? Yeah, I'm making up for lost time. Awesome! Something must have happened. The R3 is amazing when it's finally finished. I'll be heading to Geneva to defend EFA HQ. The DC could attack at any time, so stay alert. Any questions? Major, have you heard the enemy HQ is on Earth Cradle? Yes, thanks to Loon. Actually, it was in the data my father left for me. But if you already know, why aren't you attacking? Yeah, that's not like us. If anything, we usually jump into action too quickly. I understand, but this is an order from the captain. And we still don't know what the EOT Council has planned. Bummer! Hopefully now we can settle things with the DC sooner. You're right. They have the same terms as us. Terms? What terms? 30 days, same as us, right? That's right. The DC are running out of time as well. To solve that situation, they're likely to take aim at the EFA HQ. That makes sense! Major Ingram, may I ask a question? What is it? What are your plans for the Princess Shine? If you can confirm she's alive, we'll save her. Understood. Stand by in Battle Station 3. We'll leave in 1 hour. Latuni is just one of the best units in this game. There's no questions, hands down, she's one of the best characters. Understood. Hey, Bullet, who's the new girl?
I'm not sure. I don't think I've seen her before.
That's Latuni, yeah.
You mean that quiet girl with the glasses?
Yep, yeah.
Impressive.
I guess that makeover brought out her inner beauty.
No kidding, how did I not notice how cute she was?
Is appearance the only thing you notice about a woman?
Hey, whoa, I care about a lot more than that!
Yeah, like her measurements, right?
Exactly!
See, you're terrible.
I'm joking!
Where are your glasses, Latuni? I decided not to wear them unless it is necessary.
But isn't that what you use to analyze information?
Princess Shine and I look better this way.
We'll save her, Latuni.
Yes.
We are approaching the Taklamakan Desert.
What? That means we're way off course.
Hey, let me check the navigation. Nah, I'm just kidding. We're right in we're the right place. As long as you're sure that's the Taklamakan.
I believe so.
XO? Just trying to lighten the mood. Any hostiles, Yuan?
Nothing, sir.
Any time now. You think they're waiting for us? If I were their commander, I would defend Central Asia. We might even run into the UCC forces.
In that case, I should scout ahead. What? You can't go by yourself.
I'm going to.
Masaki! Our mechs are equipped with Psy Flash and Psycho Blaster.
It's way too dangerous. The DC will see you and attack.
Probably. The Psy Buster did go up against the Granzan.
I'll have a DC commander's daughter with me.
I know, but there's only two of you, and I think some reconnaissance is a good idea.
Because we'll draw the eager ones out, right?
Yes, you'll be our bait.
Fine with me.
If you get in over your heads, you have to retreat.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Sorry, I forced you to come with me.
Nah, I have some business of my own with the DC.
Trying to cover up how worried you are, huh?
Who the heck would worry about you besides the princess? I just don't want you to take down the DC without me.
Is that so?
You're going to sit here all day. Let's move already.
Hey, wait up!
You want to utilize the Hakuben 008L?
It would certainly enhance our forces.
But the 008s were banned after one caused an accident. I don't think there'd be a reliable way to use it.
I guess she's still as tempered as always.
It's a matter of pride. Test pilots have to be skilled.
Well, she's not that bad.
The top brass wouldn't trust us with two super weapons.
Garnet, Leona, have you seen Lieutenant Katina?
No, I haven't seen her.
I see.
I'm really sorry, Russell.
For what?
Isn't it hard for you working under Lieutenant Katina?
I'm used to it now. She's not fit for her position.
That was certainly frank.
It's true.
She does have her good points, though. She takes good care of Tatsuku.
That was just her punishment. Just the other day.
You've had a close eye on him, hmm?
Not really.
I don't get it. Why am I not experienced enough?
Oh, Lieutenant Katina! Anything wrong?
It's nothing.
That Sidebuster and Valjean just took off.
They're on reconnaissance.
What? Why?
Ready my mech. I'm going.
What?
Wait, Lieutenant, what are you doing?
Dang it, Katina, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Again!
This is why I never give you anything nice, Katina! You almost die all the time. See anything, Kuro?
Something is in the area is jamming us, Nian.
Jamming?
I doubt it's a coincidence. Look alive!
You're probably right, Nian. Don't jinx it. What if an enemy really shows up, Nian?
Oh, look, an enemy really showed up, Nian!
See? I told you so, Nya. Oh, come on! It's not our fault, Nya!
I didn't expect to run into them in the drop zone, but this will allow me to gain points with the DC. And once Adler and Songer are out of the picture, I'll be the new DC commander.
What now, Masaki, Nyan?
Hold them off until the big guns get here, okay, Loon? I'm going to sell this on my own terms. Hey, 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 you mean we and together, right?
Huh?
I told you, I have my own score to settle with the DC. Nothing good has happened since they showed up.
Yeah, tell us something we don't already know, Nian.
Don't egg him on, Shiro, Nian.
I don't know what they want, but I won't let them have it.
Okay, Masaki.
Let's do this! Okay, I use this level to grind for a long time. I have to do it again after I beat this stage because I have to do it through Yusei characters on their route through their save file.
Oh boy.
And yeah, he's the only guy here right now, and if you want to know, we don't have a Battle Mastery yet because it hasn't gotten here yet. Spoilers, but it's true. But the best thing you can do is send these two down. It's going to get kind of droll for the next few parts of the stage because you guys are going to be wondering, what the heck am I doing? Well, it's going to be very, very smart, and you're going to love me for it. Trust me. Just trust me. You guys trust me? I don't hear anyone saying they trust me.
No, you guys trust me?
Do you guys trust me, Misaki? Loon? They're shutting up too. Okay. These two are just going to dodge bullets for the next two turns. I'm surrounded! That's going for the Valjean.
Bean's daughter, she'll only get in my way. That makes you my primary target, sweetie. Focus all fire on the Valjean. You dirty, try facing me like a real man. I'm not like Songer, my dear. There are no rules in war. Victory is the only factor that means anything.
He's right.
And you're a commander. All you did was surround me.
You call that a strategy? Pathetic.
I would advise against making him angry, Nian.
Don't worry, that's how you defeat men like him.
You little, you're nothing!
Fingers, Nian.
See, it's all very predictable. Looks like someone could use a new strategy, huh?
Right.
Darn it! Crush the Valjean immediately!
Alright. There's a very good reason why I'm not breaking all these things right now. Because I could just let her kill them all. No, really, I could just let the Valjean kill all these guys. But I'm not going to. She's going to be dodging continually. Because I am not done with this yet. The only reason I'm not attacking is because I'm not ready to attack. I wasn't expecting backup to arrive so soon. I knew you'd get yourselves into a jam. Katina, you came alone. I don't know how you expected to do this on your own. Technically, they could. Technically, she could. The little girl can destroy everything!
Speak for yourself. Don't worry. You'll be gone long before backup arrives.
Oh, look, there's more! Not again, Yan!
What happened to a careful and strategic approach?
I like it better this way. Would you rather turn tail and run? Never. I'm going to settle this with Sabiel right now.
Lieutenant! Russell? I'm here to save you, ma'am. You're disobeying orders, too.
I don't need your help. Return to the ship.
No, as your subordinate, I will serve by your side.
Russell.
We got word from the Hagane. 1 minute to their arrival, Nian.
Okay, everyone, just hang in there, and a little longer!
Russell, activate guard, because you're going to be a bolt sponge.
And you two, just focus up. And the Argon, just kind of go down here. And we're good! To evade. Because now they're going to aim for Russell. Like, literally, that's all they're going to do. I feel bad for Russell, but that's literally what's going to happen here. No one, everyone else pretty much dodged them. Even Katina will be able to dodge them. But Russell? He's going to basically be fodder. Apparently, all these things are programmed to aim at her. Yes, I'll be dodging for a few more turns. Actually, this is the last turn we're dodging. Next turn, something happens. And there we are. Here you custom. Selecting units. Okay. We'll start with selecting our main guys, Excelin, Atlesian, duh. Then we'll select our guys, meaning the guys I pick for this. Rada. Is that really all my guys? One, two, well, I do have two already on the field. My guest specs, well, guest spec, our gun was been taken. So we're just going to grab these two. could... Oh, man. Should I leave behind one of my things and take Latuni? Because Latuni is amazing. Because usually, instead of using Misaki and that Misaki and Loon for this route, they're using for the Ryusei route. I'd be taking both the Grungus, because they're super robots, and Latuni, because she's amazing. But I don't know if I should take one of the Grungus now. Ooh, this is a tough one. What do I do? Dang it! Loon, Misaki, you screwed up my plans! I'll just take the Grungus. And now you're surrounded! Do we make it in time? Everyone's still alive? Kasiosuke, a little bit rash, eh, Lieutenant? You're hardly one to talk to me like me that way. Their mothership is vulnerable. Bring it down! That would ensure my status in the DC. What kind of idiot says something like that out loud? Men should shut up and do what they're saying. Lieutenant, that statement is contradicting. Your days of making a fool of me end here. Then your cheap tricks will end here too. Major Sable. Huh? I'll decide for myself if your life is worth saving. How dare you? You surrender to the EFA? I realized what I was meant to accomplish. You're too blind to see any part of the big picture. Any problems with the R3? No, I'm just down here by myself, surrounded by enemies! No, don't worry, I'll do my best, sir. Okay, the only reason I brought her here is because she is amazing, and I need to level her up. Because she did not get leveled up, like everyone else. DK Laser, on this guy. And this is why I did this. These guys need will for what we're going to have to do here. And the only way I can get will is by wrecking all of them. Killing technique! Cross Smasher! Eat it, giant cannon-headed thingy! Oh, you think you're done? I didn't focus on her, did I? Oops. Hey, she's fast anyway. But don't worry. You got backup. Pull out the gun. And that should actually... Nah, it's still alive. Surprising. I'll be using this stage to basically wipe out as many as I can. Activate focus. I gotta get her that stinking S... Why'd I hit the speed up button? Ah, dang it. Let's do this. Wreck 'em like a champ! Cleave him up. I should really up that move after this. Okay. Focus. Sword on the cannon head. Pull up my sword. Ha! And it's a critical. Alright. Just punch it in the face, Tatsuku. Alright. Dual beam cannon! Bye-bye now! Perfect. Okay. This should be enough for this thing. When I put that on him? I don't know. Like a pro.
File beam!
The super robot fist bump to yourself before firing. Classic. A lot of sprite glitching on this level. Get him, Russell! Good job, buddy. You're out of luck, it's over. Get him, get him, get him! That could have been better. Why is there so much glitching on this stage? Weird. This doesn't usually happen, does it? I haven't noticed. Huh. Yeah, I did it again! Has that been going on for a while, or is this the first time anyone's seeing besides me? Get him. Really? All right. Let's send you down and give him a nice high to the face. Oof, so close. Okay, Rada, you clean up that one. Can I get him without a gun? Right out of range. Wait, split missile can hit him, though. Get him, Rada! I don't know where you're shooting those from, but good job. Perfect. Now it's your time to shine. She got a new attack. Gun D. Interesting. Well, let's watch it. Now for the moment you've been waiting for. I am coming with honor. Oh, her cutaway. It only happens with the beam attacks. Interesting. Why'd I hold down the fast forward? But I do that all the time. I guess it's from grinding, because I had to do it a lot with grinding, and that's everyone. Hello, Battle Mastery!
Huh? That units.
We've finished our descent, Lieutenant Colonel.
Major Songer and Seabill are to head for the Earth Cradle. We'll handle things here.
Is she going to take all the credit for this?
No, I will take care of the enemy forces. You should continue onward, Lieutenant Colonel.
And leave you here alone? Do you have a death wish?
Oh, I won't die until my destiny has been fulfilled. I'm not leaving. I have a score to settle.
Understood. I hope you both know what you're doing.
You won't take credit for this, Songer.
Whatever you say.
I don't trust you.
I don't want the credit. But it's every man for himself.
Yeah.
Isn't that right? Kyosuke, isn't that?
No doubt about it. Regardless of the DC, I cannot ignore my fate. Warriors of the Hagani and Hiryu, listen well! I am Songer Zonvold, the sword that smites evil! I will not allow you to pass through here.
Who's the guy with the gigantic sword?
It's a new prototype augmented with a sword ability.
That's Songer Zonvolt, UCC's ace pilot, and his Grungus Taibo. Wait, isn't Songer... Yep, he's the former leader of the RATX team. No way! It's been a while, but he sure hasn't changed. Chief Songer, there's no reason for us to fight!
I taught you better than that. Once you step into battle, your only concern is victory!
But we can join forces to defeat the Arrogators!
Ha! If that's what you believe, then that's your problem.
You're not going to convince him, Bullet. But...
That's it, I'll settle things with Songer. As you wish, come and get it, Kyosuke. Let's do this, Songer.
Alright. Defense support. Ow. It's not the only time Excellent ever gets hit. Are you kidding me? God dang it! Why didn't I put this stinking dodge ability on her? And why did you come here with tanks? It was like... Should have been done with those like 50 stages ago. And yes, they keep aiming at her for some reason. She's just getting all the experience because they keep aiming at her head. Oh, and him. It's the first person not to aim at either of them. All right. There's our Battle Mastery. Shoot down Songer. He retreats to 50%, so best hope. I'm going to double team him with these two. Seriously. I'm going to have her offense support him as he claymores him at Valor. Because I'm pretty sure... I know Trump card's his best attack. And Rampage Ghost is actually his second best attack. I can actually Rampage Ghost from this position.
This'll haunt you in your dreams. Go!
Yes, I still have those attached to him.
I don't know why.
This is the pure reason why I have not... Did not attack anyone before these guys showed up, because I'm spraying the will around, man. Now all these guys get will, which we'll need to take down Songer. Because he's Songer Zonvolt, and we can't save him to last by taking on Seabill first. Because if you kill Seabill, Songer will leave. You have to take Songer out first.
Learn that the hard way. Autocannon!
That worked. I'm gonna move her back up here. Beam Chagrum, whatever. Chakram. Chain with Blade! Lots of things will die this day. And activate her focus, because we're going to need it. And we get the Sea Strike Shield. Nope. Is it post movement? Nope. Script, show it. It's basically fin funnels. Basically fin funnels. And you are done. By Rada. Doodles. Okay, move the ATX team down here. He can't attack from there. Move you here. Activate your guard, because you'll become a target when I move you out here. Change. Gust Lander. And now you can attack. The tanks. Because that's the one upgrade you get from this. You get long range shots. And Katina gets cleanup. Thank you, Katina, for the cleanup. Put the ship here. Move you over here. And I can use these guys. But activate focus first. Oh! Why is the map move the only move you have? Magic power! Mechanics versus magic! Explosions! Ah! I feel stupid now. Actually, we haven't seen this attack yet, have we? We gotta see double image! Boom bam, baby. I never get to see double image. It's always like I always turn it off right before double image shows up. Okay, I have a plan. It's restock time, everybody. Because the stinking Type Zero is going to show up any second now. So, everyone get in here. Change back to Grungust. Where I'm going to charge everyone, restock them, and get the heck out of the way. Out of the range? No problem. Move her down. And now everyone will be all charged up for when the typo gets over here. I also gotta deal with these guys. CBL will not move. There he goes. Know what? You guys can... I'm going to stay right here. Gonna try slowing me down, huh? So I can't escape or get away from heavy ordnance? Well, that's your mistake. Because you just ran into a giant gravity cannon. She's basically going to one-shot all of you. She's just gonna one-shot every single one of them. She just did clean up. He'll be here one more turn, so just wait. First. Put on an alert, just in case. And deploy. Gigan Scudo! Stand by. I am not attacking with anyone this turn. I'm gonna wail on him next turn, though. And bring out... Did I already bring out? No, I didn't. There's Russell. She should be over here. Evade? I thought only my master could stand up to me. Anybody can be brave if they want to be. But the EOT Council didn't stand up to the aliens. Is that why the DC betrayed us? Don't talk as if you know anything about this, that. You don't have any right. Shut up and fight, now! Alright! Sanger Zonvolt. It's time to wail. It's time to cry. First off, he has an AB field, which means we're gonna have to whittle him down, guys. First off, I gotta save. One second. And I'm back. Time to whittle him down, boys. There are two stars of calamity. You think you're the only one with a big sword? Really? It actually did physical damage? Oh, I guess he only repels beam attacks. He is a sword that smites evil. Phew. Okay. Chaff grenade. Now. Keep using that, you're gonna waste your energy, and I don't have to worry about it. Focus. I'm gonna guess this is gonna be counted as a beam type attack. Or at least will be defected by his anti-beam shield. Oof. Nope, didn't deflect his anti-beam shield. Just keep using that. I need that beam shield gone so Excellon could kill you. I hope this actually, will count as a beam attack, count as a beam attack, count as a beam attack. Really? All I've been doing is pounding him with actual attacks? I need a beam attack. Who has a beam attack? Energy beam! He countered me. Oh my god, stop using this. I've seen this blade like 100 times already. Russell, what are you doing? Russell, what are you doing? Kill him. Don't make him run away. Barely did anything. I'm just like rubbing my hands together, kind of going, come on, I want to beat this guy. Okay. That would be too much damage. Talk some sense in the DC. We humans need to unite and stand fighting together. You're too soft, Bullet. You're too weak to beat them, no matter your numbers. Why, you few can't even beat me. Captain, are we really your enemy? Or are the aliens? It's you. Then I don't think we have a choice. I'll do what I must. That's more like it. Now's your chance! Crossing fingers. Don't take him down to half health. Just do a little more damage, because I don't know if Kyosuke can actually finish him. Perfect. Okay, what's his current count? Oh, he's at zero! His will. Okay, who has, like, a will-dropping move? Oh, yes. Focus. Valor. Can't use anymore. No, just give him sense. Valor. That too. Who else has that kind of thing? Cheer. Bless. New. Hey, Russell leveled up without even killing anyone. Rampage Ghost would be a nice idea. My will is low. Oh no. My will is too low? No! I got one shot at this. Do it. Give them everything you've got. Katina, peck at him. Dang, it didn't raise his will. Do I have a... That says P. Bet the guys who have the skills I need are all already used. If I used Trump card, I would have won. We'll give it a shot! What's the point of this battle, Songer? So let's do this. Huh? Oh, you mean the love-love attack? Match my timing! What? Hey, Kyosuke, jeez! Fury, pull through. Valor, pull through. Don't mess up. You really are a slave driver. There you go. No, I'm doing it right. Darn! Come on, yes! And he is done! Stick a fork in him, he's done. He is gone. Goodbye, Songer Zonvolt. You managed to defeat Type-O, Kyosuke. I told you that I'd settle this, Songer. Good. I'd be worried if you hadn't improved. Drop the self-righteous routine, Songer. The EFA could use more people like you. But my mission is to stand in your way. If you just want to die, I can make that happen. No, Geneva is a better suited for our battle. I can wait. The Mega Booster. Battle Mastery earned. Songer! Nothing but talk. How typical. Now kill them all. You mean you? Because I don't think anyone else is going to help you today. Okay. Load everyone back up in the ship. Down for a refueling. Does either of these two have Excel? Nope. But I can move in closer. Everyone load up. Everyone load up. Everyone load up. Everyone load up. And everyone load up. I can't believe I beat Songer in one try. Oh, that's glorious.
Once I'm in range, I'm gonna finish you.
Oh, hello there!
Have you met my friends?
They've been dying to meet you.
And team up with him.
If I let you live, you'll interfere with my DC. You're getting a little bit ahead of yourself, CBL. Besides, there won't be a DC left once we're finished.
Alright. Are you kidding me? His will is still not high enough. Okay, I'm searching. Who has an ability that raises will? Reduces target will. Increase will by 10. That's your own will, though. So I don't have the will that, helps others? Crap. Oh well.
You guys won't stop us. I am tired of being a mere battle commander. Once I kill you, my status will be assured.
You're doing this just to get promoted.
I got a sword. I'm gonna stab you. Like that.
You did not fire that many missiles. Oh yeah, she's here.
Oh boy. You're done, son. You're done.
I don't think the same strategy will work! Alright. Valor.
Time to roll the dice! See my luck!
Varl can sink them, and the glory's ours. Your glory is shooting at a giant rendition of a shield. He is barely going to take any damage. Tatsuka, your attack is too something. Let me do it.
Oh, come on. I can do it.
No, your attack was too weak. Let me Sonic Breaker them. Engaging the boost. I won't let them destroy me.
Man, you know what? Let's let her do it. Bless.
Cheer, Russell! You're our cheerleader!
Valor.
Focus.
She still has Valor set up.
Alright, if this doesn't kill him, I'm going to have the Weissritter take him out.
power doesn't control the battle. Strategy does. Gotta try harder to hit me. Hey there, have another. It's not much, but here you go. Got my gun. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Really? That didn't kill him. Can I do another one? Oh, what? Screw it. You're killing him. Alright. Spirit. Valor. Spirit. Oh, I can't do it. She ran out. Who else has... Ah, you do, don't you? Shoot them with your little lasers! Oh, I forgot to turn the thing on. No! I survived the entire DC war! I can't die here! I was supposed to kill the others and lead the DC! This isn't... It's not supposed to happen like this! No! Radar module. Yes, I love that. And she went up to level 29. That's the why I did it. I need her to catch up in level since the game will let me grind her up. Until next stage, probably. Ugh. What the heck are you doing? Whoa, what happened? Did I hit something? That's not good. I hope I didn't hit a button. Hey, what's going on, Russell? Did he just hit the lieutenant? I think Russell finally snapped. Shouldn't we do something, Kyosuke? I'm sure Russell had a good reason to do that. Russell! I'm sorry, but I had to make you listen to reason. You're not only the only person fighting this war. This is no time to be making selfish decisions. We should be working together to fight our enemies. It's my job to protect you, and I intend to do it. But if you won't let me, there's nothing I can do! You're right, Russell. It was my fault. Lieutenant, I guess everything is settled. Yep. Well, I still think they work well together. I'm glad Russell can stand up for his beliefs. As long as she was willing to listen, I guess. Hey, Kyo, would you keep me in line like that? I thought that was Rada's job. Something wrong, Bullet? Chief Songer is our enemy now. That isn't your fault. You know how he is. Believe in him, Bullet. He's just being stubborn. What do you mean? He mentioned a more fitting stage for battle. So my guess is that the DC forces are aiming for Geneva. Oh. Why would the old man just blurt out their final objective? Well, Masa. He is getting on in years. He's almost 30. That's old. I don't think he'd be happy that you said that. Do you have any idea what he's planning, Kyosuke? I have a hunch. But who knows if I'm right. The only way to find out is to go to Geneva ourselves.
Sibyl is a casualty then, hmm? No matter, he was unimportant.
Like you're one to talk. Is the Geneva plan on schedule?
Of course, as soon as everything is ready. The day of my rise to power is nearly here!
Yo, I need the Type 1 or 3 models, old man.
What?
I know Major Hawker is the pilot for the Type 2, so why don't you give me one of the others?
It's still too early to put Shine into the system, but he may be able to handle it for right now. He was meant for data gathering anyway, and he and Hawker are expendable anyways. Yes, you will have the Type 3 unit.
Awesome, leave it to me.
Hans, Lily, not much time has passed since you joined the DC. Prove your loyalty by stopping to hear you in Hagane.
Yes, sir. Understood.
How long do you plan on keeping the DC at the cradle? It will be targeted by both the EFA and the aliens. You're risking humanity's future on a big mistake.
But the main computer, Magus, the machine cell for Earth, regeneration and the machinery children for defense, all have yet to be completed. That's why we need Adler to be the keeper of the cradle.
But...
Don't worry, we'll close the gates to Magus once the battle begins.
You don't mean...
The Earth cradle is ours. The EFADC and EOT Council are out of luck. We're repaired, your Grungus, Major.
Excellent.
Outside of the Earth Cradle, it wouldn't be possible. Who did that much damage to your mech, sir?
My former subordinates.
Get some rest. I can take it from here. Yes, sir. I know Kyosuke is headed for Geneva. Then this place will not be a war zone. Good.
I guess you aren't going to stop this nonsense.
You must be in charge here.
Yes, my name is Sophia.
Please don't worry, Dr. Nate. We won't fight here.
Huh?
Things may get rough, but we'll keep them under control.
Aliens are threatening all of mankind. Why are people wasting time fighting each other?
Is this what happens when we try to plan for the future? We've chosen a cryogenic stasis in the Earth cradle.
Yet Adler has proposed armed unification. We can't have it both ways.
Dr. Nate, I have a mission that must be completed.
What mission?
Like you, I must follow what I believe in. My mission is to ensure mankind's survival.
That's just an excuse for humans to continue fighting.
Maybe, but I don't need you to understand my mission. I'll defend the cradle with my life if necessary. So don't you worry about that.
I got the Shishio Blade! Ah! Okay, we're gonna equip that.
Equip to the Altesian.
If I can.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Is it all the way in the front?
60! I'm gonna take some stuff off.
Slash Ripper's always been good to me.
I never use these. That's only 40.
Slash Ripper's always been good, but that thing has range.
The Hyper Beam Cannon's Beam Rifle's my longest range weapon, but I don't really need it.
Unequip. Boom.
Oof. Wait, you're kidding. Those two are being used in the next stage too?
Well, guys, thank you for joining me in this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe and join the series. I'll catch you next time. Doodles! I'm going to go to the next one.